Extinguish. Damn. Oh, okay. I forgot that opens inventory. Hey there, guys. TheWeoneo here, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Rising 3. When last we met, we, well, we did some shit. We fought our first actual, like... Sorry, scooting in there for a minute. Our first ever, like, psychopath, quote-unquote. I don't know what you want to call him. But he was real. He was real! And, we beat him. And all was grand. I thought I was gonna die. But I didn't. So now... Ugh. I do believe what I wanted to do... was investigate the graveyard now. Wow. Guys, I may or may not be rusty. But let's not talk about it. May or may not be rusty. I won't confirm nor deny the rust factor. It's like I feel like my strikes are impactful, but highly pointless in some cases. Hey! I don't know what that was. I was like, Zandako! The Duke Jack. Shit! That looked weird. But okay. You guys got any food around here? Damn. Okay, how the fuck do you get into the cemetery? I think I've been to both entrances now and I still can't figure it out. I'm a big old dum-dum. Ooh. Alright. Woo!
Oh shit! Blast it.
Can I get in here? Yeah. Good. Oh boy. Okay. Hold on. Getting a feel for some things. How do we get into this place? Okay. Like, I feel like how you get in is literally by, I don't even know. Like, let me look at map. Okay. So, wait a minute. Am I looking at... Sorry, guys. I'm trying to figure this out. Do I gotta go that way to get there? No, because that goes under it. Or over it. Wait a minute. If that goes over it, do I have to actually get up there and then jump in? Is that the intended method to their madness? Ay. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'm a big old dum-dum. But I can't figure it out. How do you get inside the graveyard, guys? I can drive this here, but ain't gonna do me much good. Just keep going. and swimming. Do both. Get out of here. I didn't even know you could do that. Beginning to think that I'm right. Where I can't get in unless I... unless I decide to go on the overpass or jump in. It's the only way that I see. So that sucks. Because I really want to do that one, but oh well. So let's find these tarot cards, I guess. That's our next best thing. Our next closest thing, rather. In between episodes, tell me. If you know how to get into the graveyard, let me know. Because I can't figure it out. A katana? Damn, son. Well, I didn't want to trade that. Okay. Just throw it. Why don't you? I don't know controls yet. At least not very well. You know, I'll just take my spike bat. I get bonus experience from it anyway. Yep. So it's a tarot card this way. These guys are bad news. No, they're firemen. This is where the story is, though. Why am I here? It's a Frank statue. Can I close this? No, don't do that. I'd like to close these doors. Guess not. Okay, bye. Oh, these are the sewers. Okay. Well, fuck you, buddy. I didn't want to go down here yet. But okay. I'll deal with it. I don't think there's anything great here. I know it's... okay, get out of here. Yikes. I know it's pretty dark, guys. I tried to raise the gamma a little bit. Let me know if it looks even slightly better. No, get out the sickle. That was pretty intense. If I do say so myself. Man, this is dark even for me. Electric crusher. And... Metal Mary. It's like a Hail Mary, but... it's like a Hail Mary, but metal, man. let me go to the options real quick. Change this gamma, man. Come on. Like, I severely underestimated how dark this game was going to be. I guess it's supposed to be that way, though, but I don't like it. I'd rather be able to see than get that atmosphere. This is how you get through the fucking graveyard, you ding-dong. God damn it. Why don't you just listen to your... Alright. If you know how to get into the graveyard, leave a comment. Hey, lady from Pirates of the Caribbean, what are you doing here? Barely hear you guys.
Yes, give back to the angel of death and be rewarded.
sigils extinguished. That's easy. Don't worry about that, man. Watch, this is gonna be 10 times harder than I think it is. Don't worry. Vacation shirt's on the way. How do I extinguish it? I'm gonna take a wild guess and say a fire extinguisher might be handy here. Just saying. Or I can just attack them. What the hell's that all about? Are you serious? Can I just shoot them? I had a feeling that wouldn't work. Oh my god, it did work. Or do I have to kill the zombie that's next to him? I don't know. Did I trade my LMG right there? Thank god. Oh, I did! What the hell, man? Take a leaf rake. Ugh. Extinguish. Damn. Like, bitch slap people with this thing. I don't know how I feel about this quest. This objective. What is this green thing up here? Is this a challenge? Slaughter as many zombies as possible in a given time limit. That ain't so bad. That not so bad. Don't worry. Okay, maybe you just have to kill a certain amount of zombies near the sigil. And that allows you to not be such a dum-dum. Makes it the spear. Damn. Alright. Let's return to this lady. Get our crazy on. Is there an audio options? Yeah. Subtitles. Why did I not have those on? Well, if you're gonna say shit balls, I'm not gonna make that into a subtitle because that's just ridiculous. Why does anyone need a subtitle for that? Come on. Can these gravestones be broken? No. At least not that one. I probably picked the one gravestone I can't break. Yeah! Observe or stop ritual. Man, I didn't know how to stop that. What a load of horse shit. How do you stop that? You gotta attack her? Ay, ay, ay. Get off me, man. Just had a bad moment. Damn. I'm sure I just needed to attack her. That's why I pulled out the gun. I was gonna shoot her, and then she just stabbed herself. And I was like, well, too late for that. Guess I'm up shit creek without a shit paddle. Or my paddle is made of shit, and I'm like, this ain't gonna help. Ooh, Zombrex. I forgot what we were going for. Now I remember. Who's this guy?
Sorry about that, buddy. I thought you were one of those zombies. You got kind of a shambling thing going on. You may want to perk it up a bit.
Do you need Zombrex too? I need it real bad.
No. I'm just here doing a job. I'm Gary. Who the hell are you?
Nick Ramos. Hey, do you work in there? Can you help me?
In there? No, not that kind of job. No, my boss is kind of a big shot around here. He helps people who are desperate.
So he's a crook.
Hey, don't be rude. I like to say kingpin. I think it sounds a little classier. Anyways, I gotta get in there and I gotta get a body from my boss. Tell you what, why don't you climb up there? Let yourself into the roof, then let me in. I know where the Zombrex is in there. You help me, I help you.
I want you climb up there?
All right. You don't want the Zombrex. That's not my problem. I'll catch you later, kid, maybe.
No, wait. You got a deal.
All right. Here, let me do you a favor, Nick. Let me show you a little trick that'll come in handy sometime. Show you a little goodwill. All right, keep an eye on those zombies there. Right? Watch this. This is the best part. Now, get your ass up there and let me in. Oh, goes off all the time, right when I'm in the middle of... Yes, boss. Yeah. No, sir, I'm climbing up there right now. I'm on it. I'm all over it. Yeah, I gotta come.
That's funny. His thing is Dead Rising 2 and or 1 thing. Queen Bee. So that was our bee introduction. Like, that was the dumbest thing I've seen all day. Like, bounced off her foot. Oh. Oh, she has a bee. Oh. Right, locked. Okay. How do we get on the roof? Find something tall? Like what, the van? It's perfect. Perfect. What was that, a flare gun? I don't know if... I'm gonna guess I don't need that. I'm gonna guess I do need a beer or something, though. I don't know how much these rations heal, but I'm willing to bet a beer probably heals for more. I'm gonna guess. I'm not 100% confident in that. Well, I'm gonna guess whiskey heals more than beer. A shotgun, that could be useful. I don't know how close this is to breaking. Makes me nervous. It's a good weapon, though. Oh. Okay. What is that all about? Oh. There's lots of bees in here, I guess. Okay, I can't unlock that door. That makes sense. Why that door? Why not the other door? There's so many bees! Right. Oh, there's two blueprints in here? Why didn't you guys tell me? Let me into the chapel. Oh, okay. Apparently he can do it. I can't. Hey, it's like someone just gave me a bee thing. What can I do with a Y? Oh, what the fuck was that? I didn't even know I could do that. Look. Oh my god, Otis! This is Otis's funeral. Damn it, Otis. Yeah, he does look familiar.
Damn it! Otis, you're coming with me.
Ugh. Smack around some zombies if I have to with you. Come on, man. Wasting time up there.
Somebody better fix the wiring in here.
There's an Otis zombie somewhere.
Alright, we gotta find this girl. I want you to look at the names on the drawer. The name we're looking for is Nicole White. That's her alias, we think.
What about my Zombrex? I could die, man.
First things first. It'll look okay to me.
What if I turn?
It's okay. I gotta go.
Okay.
Look, this guy's a something something the third. Yeah, Mom didn't get it right. This girl don't want to come out, does she?
I assume we're just exploring here.
Looks like the right one, but it's locked.
Holy crap, this works my ex-mother.
Gotta be keys somewhere down here.
Check over here.
Sorry. Just grabbing propane tanks. So if that blows up, I'm gonna cry. Blueprint. Iron Edge. That looks so cool. Holy cow. What the hell? Why can't I make that? What does that actually use? Machete and a meat cleaver. I have the machete. I am missing the meat cleaver. Oh, well, they give you both things to make it right now. Might as well. It looks badass. I saw you! I saw you and you got me! Oh, nice. Chemicals. More keys.
Got the keys. Lock the dead girl and get to the Zombrex already.
I got a feeling a boss is coming up.
Hey, this is the cool one. There's no body.
Not there? Don't panic. Hey, must be in that back.
We were just in there, man. Oh, you mean this back room? Crematorium?
Shit.
Nice try. I got this. Disco pants? Come on, man. You can't even stop me, son. Holy cow. Ooh, IED. An old friend makes an appearance. Give him this bottle of water. I'm drinking the bottle of water. Shut up. 2 seconds. That lady's still crawling towards us.
Oh my God. Annie.
You know this, Braun?
No. Nah, I was wrong. It just looks like a girl I know.
Well, here, come on. Help me move her.
Wait a minute. I helped you in this place. Now it's your turn to help me.
Well, I don't know, pal. It looks like they're all out of Zombrex.
I guess I'm just gonna wait for the inevitable.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. I'm sorry. Hey, do you want me to off you? So you don't gotta suffer.
Just hurry.
All right, okay, I'm hurrying. Coming right up.
Oh my God.
I think the safeties are on.
Can I see the gun? Let me see the gun.
By the way, you're welcome.
Will you just do it?
Okay, I'll do it. I'm not the best shot. Give me a moment. That was my last bullet. Ugh. Look at your wound, it's healing itself. I ain't never seen anything like that before. What kind of freak are you?
I guess I don't know what kind of freak I am.
I guess you don't need no Zombrex either. Huh. Well, it worked out okay, you know? I mean, I didn't really want to shoot you. You seem like an okay guy.
Thanks.
Okay, let's go. Don't help me, whatever.
Is that a Pulp Fiction moment? Oh, techno body transfer.
I need you to do me a favor now that you're not dying or nothing. I need you to drive this stiff over to my boss's club, the Diamond Panty. It's right here in Angleton. I gotta get something very important.
Wait, listen. I gotta get back to my friends. We might have a way out of here. We found an old plane. We just need to find a few things to get it fixed.
My boss is very well connected. Do you understand what I'm saying? Very well connected. I'm sure he could get you fuel, whatever you need for the plane. Just leave her in the car. I'll meet you in the club, all right? Come on, I gotta go.
Okay, I'll meet you there.
I'll be there. Yeah, boss. No, I'm driving her over right now, sir. Yeah, I'm on my way. Right.
Suspicious, fellow. There we go. Okay. I still don't know these streets too well. What the heck? Alright, asshole. Making me get out of my car. Jesus. What the hell's all this? Like, made an obstacle course or something? What is going on? Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Okay. Cannot jump on the top, that'd be great. Okay, guess we gotta go around.
Get off my ride!
Get off my ride! What a nerd. Anyway. Okay, we made it. Oh, what is that noise? I hear naughty stuff going on.
Hello? Anybody in here?
Are successfully chipping and evacuating survivors of the zombie outbreak.
What the hell?
The Secretary of Defense, former General John Hemlock, said today that as a purely preventative measure, chipping is strongly encouraged for everyone in the population.
Seems like the government's lying a little bit. We received a new blueprint. For a junk car, okay.
Oh, boy, how am I supposed to know where the hell she is?
I hate this thing. All right, well. Boss ain't too happy. Turns out that's the wrong girl. You gotta help me find the right one.
Me? I already did what you asked.
Yeah, and I taught you my trick with the beast, so I'd say we're even.
Why does your boss want to find someone so bad that'll wait around when a bomb's gonna go off? Don't you want to get out of here, Gary?
Whatever. Not like I got any reason to live anyway. Listen. You said you knew a girl who looked like that girl. Annie. You said her name was Annie. Now, maybe that's the girl he's looking for, so why don't you go bring her back here, and we'll give you anything you want. We'll give you fuel for your plane, your friends, whatever.
I don't know if I could do that to her. It's nothing personal, but...
All right. Well, don't let the big bomb hit you in the ass on your way out.
I'll have to ask my boss if she knows where she went. She seems to know a lot about them and where they hang out.
Okay. Okay. Don't leave me hanging here.
Okay. I see a blueprint. For fire arrows. Interesting. I see this blueprint too. It's a vehicle one. For a junk truck. That junk in your trunk. As far as I'm concerned, I can do anything for you. I need to find a save point, as a matter of fact. Because this is like a jam-packed, jim-jam, flim-flam, jim-jam, Jimmy episode, and I need to quit it with the Jimmy Neutron references too, because you kids aren't gonna get that. When did that show go off the air? Well, whenever it did.
Bro, got some old lady making soup in those crack houses in Ingleton. Check it.
Why in Sam hell would I care? Ooh, she's making soup in a crack house. Yeah? And? Where's the substance there? Can't sell me on just that. I see survivors. I can't pass up survivors even if I'm trying to end an episode. It don't work like that. Oh, who's calling someone a bitch? I'll call you a bitch. All right. Calm down.
Words on the neighborhood, they're piece of shit.
Okay.
What you gonna do? Set your sidewalk shit and rat bitch dog on my ass?
Let's talk this out.
What are you screaming about?
That no good piece of shit over there is the problem. He is animal. Who is he to try stealing my food supplies? I live in this house for 50 years and I am old and alone. That child, he is crazy! You will help me, yes?
I don't know if I really want to get involved in this.
What is that? Are you not a man? Let's make deal. Kill that baggy pant boy, and I share his guns!
Yo, shut your mouth, you cranky old bitch! Yo, dog, she lie like the sidewalk, yo. She ain't gonna share shit, cause she crazy!
Mr. Lollipop is joining? Last time I checked, this game ain't open to the public.
Hey, come on, man. Chill out. Let's just talk.
Dog, that far back get to you? What, she remind you of your grandma or something? Shut it down and shut her down, dog.
Dude, I'm not killing anyone. At least not yet. Not anyone that's still alive, anyway.
She got a whole lot of food over there. She old and stinks like shit. She don't need it. Kill her and let's have a feast, yo.
If you want to survive the outbreak, you should start helping each other. You've each got something the other needs.
Forget about it, dog. She's just helping herself. Get her to put her gun down and maybe I'll talk.
Nick, wimpy looking kid sobbing on top of some office by the construction in Almuda.
What? Oh, Mr. Lollipop.
Enough! It's time you both buried the hatchet.
What about the zombies?
What are you doing?
I need a gun to protect myself and my food.
Oh, yeah? Well, I'm starving, man. She holding all that grub, and I got nothing. guns is all I got.
Shut it, both of you. I go get some food and some guns. Yep. You promise to act like real neighbors?
I don't know what this is. Shut y'all.
As messed up as this shit is, I can work with that, dog.
Good. I'll be back as quick as I can. Try not to kill each other while I'm gone.
What the fuck? Okay, bye, Mr. Lollipop. Ay, ay, ay. Now I gotta find even more shit for these people. Dude, I gotta find 5 tarot cards, 5 guns, 5 food. Like, ugh. It's getting to that point, guys. And there's no bathrooms. It's getting to that point where I'm starting to feel overwhelmed with quests already, and it's like, ay, 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 what am I gonna do? This place is locked. I figured someone somewhere will have a bathroom. I mean, I don't need a bathroom. I think someone commented saying that. I just remembered. I'm sorry. But yeah, I don't think I need a bathroom, but bathrooms are save points, are they not? Yeah, I can save game. Where's it gonna start me, though? That doesn't make sense. Goodbye, Mr. Lollipop. I wish I knew you better.